Hi, I'm Tim from Scoop, and welcome to our Features, Benefits, and Applications series, where we put some of our latest products under the spotlight. Today, we'll be looking at Ubiquiti's latest Wi-Fi 6 offering, the U6-LR, which has just arrived in South Africa. Let's get right into it and take a look at what's inside the box. So inside the box, we've got the UniFi access point itself. It's quite a bit bigger and heavier than the other UniFi's that you generally get. We've got the mounting system here, so here's a little thing to make sure you can mount your bracket nice and level. It's got options for wall and ceiling mount as well. It's got a nice, neatly set pack of screws over here for the mounting options. It's got a little instructional guide, and this model does not ship with a PoE injector. This access point features a 4x4 multi-user MIMO antenna on both frequencies. It's 4 dBi in 2.4 and 5.5 dBi in 5 gig. The 2.4 GHz is a Wi-Fi 5 or 802.11n radio, while the 5 GHz radio is Wi-Fi 6. It offers you up to 160 MHz of channel bandwidth, which is double that of the previous generation. It's also got a huge 26 dBm transmitter power on the radio. In addition, it's got a single gigabit Ethernet that supports PoE Plus or 802.3at. It's also got built-in BLE and a configurable RGB LED. In a previous video, we pegged the U6 Lite as a long-term replacement to the uap-ac Lite and ACLR. The U6-LR raises the bar, and we had placed it as an upgrade to the uap-ac-pro, but even more so the uap-ac-nhd due to the 4x4 antenna array and TX power improvements inside. The Wi-Fi 6 radio and 5 GHz allows users to take full advantage of the performance and security benefits of the standard. It has a high-powered radio on both frequencies. This allows for wider coverage with fewer access points. And finally, it has four antennas coupled with wider channels. This will allow for maximum wireless performance and more effective multi-user MIMO. Anyone looking to upgrade to a Wi-Fi 6 UniFi solution, it's also backwards compatible with the older standards for someone who wants to future-proof their network. If you want something that has wide coverage, it doesn't get much more powerful than this access point. This will penetrate walls better than other UniFi APs and maintain higher speeds at longer distances. In high density situations, you can leverage all four antennas and combine this with OFDMA. This makes a really good solution in areas where you've got high client concurrency. The U6-LR gives us another glimpse into what we can expect for the future of UniFi, and we welcome it to our lineup. Let us know what your thoughts are in the comments. If you're enjoying our videos, consider subscribing to our channel, and for more information, check out our links in the description below. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Tim from Scoop.